Goa Pradesh Congress Committee demanded that the state government should use Section 65 to give relief to Goans in power tariff hike. Speaking at a press conference, GPCC President Shantaram Naik said that under Section 65 of Electricity Act 2013, state government is entitled to give subsidy and therefore government should implement Section 65 to give relief to the people from power tariff hike.
Tariff, electricity tariff in Goa is decided by Joint Electricity Regulatory Commission. This is Joint Electricity Regulatory Commission. And even if tariff are decided high or low, state government is entitled under Section 65 of Electricity Act 2013 to give subsidy to the people. So at the outset, I would like to request the government to invoke that provision of Section 65 of the Electricity Act 2013 to give relief to the people. I would like to know, you see, these rates are not fixed arbitrarily by government, we agree. The procedure starts a year back. And before the commission, that is Joint Electricity Regulatory Commission, fixes the rates, the state government is called to submit your presentation. For Union Territory and Goa, there is one commission. That I like to explain to you. All Union Territories and State of Goa, there is one commission which I have mentioned just now. Now, before fixing, state government is called to make their presentation and argue what rate should be there, what concession should be there, whatever it is. I would like to know what arguments were presented before the commission by State of Goa when they were called for arguments. Income levels of average Goan was taken as a point because people think that Goa is a thing, rich country, mining thing, people are rich. That's not so. So before the commission, the state government has to present a case that we are not rich guys. We are like any average person, middle class, low middle class. Where are these arguments taken up? And out of the arguments which state government took up, which were the arguments of Goa government accepted and which were rejected? And the ones which are rejected, why? Has the government of Goa taken us into confidence?
Power tariff was revised last in the month of March 2015. For your information, the tariff from 1st of April 2015 was for domestic. I'm giving more thrust on domestic, but as per their own records, see, the consumers of different categories in Goa are broadly classified as follows. We have 55% industrial consumers, we have 28% domestic consumers, we have 14% commercial consumers, and others are 3%. I have been the power minister for nearly 8 years. That throughout the last so many years, the policy of the state government has been to give protection to the consumers. That means you subsidize the supply rate to the consumers and try to get maximum this from the industrial sector and the commercial sector. This has been the broad policy of the government. In the year 2015, the tariff was after the JERC came into picture. Now again there is a public perception that JERC only fixes the rate. JERC fixes the rate based on the recommendations of the power department. And I am sure these rates have been fixed based on the recommendation of the power department. Power department is supposed to put a petition. They have to move a petition. In a public notice of the petition filed by the chief electrical engineer before the joint electric regulatory commission, the department says that this here it is less, here it is more, we have to balance this, we have to increase this tariff and all. I am sure department has failed to protect the interest of the common consumers before the JERC. Because if you see the increase in the tariff, I will not go into the earlier tariff. I have got the statement. What was the tariff as on 31st March 2015? What was the tariff with effect from 1st April 2015? And what is the tariff going to be from 1st April 2018? I'll just give you the comparison of rates. Now, 0 to 100 units, that is very poor man who doesn't have any refrigerator, who doesn't have any washing machine, who doesn't have anything at home, only some tube lights, bulb, maximum fans, can consume up to 100 units. Now, for 0 to 100 units, the tariff has been retained as 1 rupee 30 paisa. This is the only salvation. The second category was 100 to 200 units, where the tariff was 1 rupee 90 paisa. That tariff has been increased by 35 paisa to 1 rupee 90 paisa. The third category is 201 to 300 units, which was 2 rupees 40 paisa. That has been hiked by 55 paisa to 3 rupees 95 paisa. And the worst is, they have clubbed the category of 301 to 400 and above 400. There were two categories in the last tariff. 301 to 400, that was 3 rupees 10 paisa. And 400, above 400, 3 rupees 60 paisa. You will be shocked to know that this category has been gone to 5 rupees 10 paisa.